Welcome to the Control-M version 9.0.18 New Features video. In this video, you will learn about the Cyclic Folder feature in Control-M version 9.0.18. In Smart Folders, you can now set cyclic scheduling properties to the folder. The Smart Folder behaves similar to a cyclic job. All jobs in the folder are treated as a single entity. And when the folder is rerun, all jobs in the folder are rerun. For example, this can be helpful in situations when you have job flows that run calculations repetitively, such as checking currency rates. In these situations, you can define a smart folder that contains these job flows, and then set the cyclic properties for all the jobs at the folder level. As you can do with cyclic jobs, in a smart folder, you can set the rerun interval times according to your needs. One thing to note, if there are jobs in the folder that don't complete, the folder will not complete and won't run in future cycles. If you want the folder to complete, even though some jobs in the folder did not complete, you can select the End Folder checkbox for the jobs that are logically at the end of the job flow in those jobs' properties. This ensures that the cyclic folder will run in future cycles. Now let's take a look at the scenarios where conditions are cleared in a cyclic folder and in related jobs outside the cyclic folder. Before we begin, note that conditions are cleared within the cyclic folder in order to maintain the job's original dependencies. If the conditions are not cleared, the next time the jobs run, they won't have any dependencies and the jobs will run in parallel. First, in a smart folder, in each cycle, all the conditions between the jobs within the folder are cleared before the next execution of the folder. For example, if the folder is set to run every hour, the conditions for the jobs in the folder are cleared just before the hour. Next, if there is a condition created by a job in the smart folder that is used by both a job in the folder and by a job outside the smart folder, the condition is cleared. If there is a job in the smart folder that has a dependency to a job from outside the smart folder, the condition will not be cleared. If there is a job in the smart folder that has a condition used only by a job outside the smart folder, the condition also will not be cleared. When conditions are created using the doAdd condition, the conditions are not cleared automatically. And last, conditions added by the cyclic smart folder itself are not cleared. We hope this video was helpful in understanding the cyclic folder feature. Thank you for watching.